Hey, Vito, you made it.
Hey, Eddie.
Oh, nice threads.
Thanks. So, what's the plan, fellas? What's with the suits?
Vito, Mr. Falcone is gonna bring us into the family tonight. You and me. We're gonna be made.
No, shit. Tonight?
Yeah.
Really? Why didn't you tell me before? What do we gotta do?
You'll find out. But first, there's somebody who'd like to have a little word with you.
Leo, good to see you. What are you doing here?
Hey, kiddo. I want to talk to you about what's going to happen today. Come here, have a seat.
All right. Sure. And hey, thanks again for doing whatever you did to get me out of the can early.
Now I made good on my second promise to you.
Second promise?
Yeah. I told you the next time we opened the books, we'd recommend you, didn't I? And now it's done.
You had something to do with this, but you work for Frank Vinci.
Yeah. I would have liked to have had you in our family, but I figure Joe there is your best friend. You guys grew up together, just like me and Frank. And since Joe was working for Carlo the whole time you were inside, I recommended they take you in too when he got made.
Thanks, Leo. I don't know what to say.
You don't gotta say nothing. Not to me or anybody else. That's kind of the way this whole thing works, Vito.
Yeah.
Now, come on. We don't want to keep him waiting. All right. I'll see you fellas upstairs.
What was that all about?
Nah, nothing. Just, you know, talking about old times.
Like that time when old Leo dropped the soap.
Fuck you.
All right. That's enough. Let's go.
Yous are like two school kids, I swear to God.